Good afternoon. At first, I want to show my gratitude to the organizing committee. I convey good wishes and regards to junior doctors and seniors. I convey my best respects to other speakers. Today, I want to discuss metabolic disorder and uric acid. In metabolic disorder, urine metabolism end product is uric acid. In different critical pathway, urine end product uric acid toiri hoy. Urine is a amino acid which help us for the formation of DNA. This uric acid in low concentration act as a good antioxidant which is helpful to reduce the LDL level. Now we have to see how uric acid level increase in our system. In broad spectrum, we can classify two categories. One is high synthesis, another is low excretion. In these two big categories, we can divide it some sub-category. First thing, enzyme. Excess secretion of enzyme in pathway, especially PRH. Second, low deficiency of enzyme, especially we can see the disease like Lantz-Nehan syndrome. Third, presence of different medicine like thiazides, salicylates can increase the uric acid level in our system. Fourth, food habit. Urine jukto khabar like meat, ankurita chola, seafood, different beverages can increase the uric acid in our system. Also some diseases, especially like hypertension, leukemia, fagocytosis of the bones, different kidney disease, renal disease can increase the uric acid level in our system. Apart from disease, very rare but not least, the lead intoxication and hyperthyroidism of parotid gland may increase the uric acid level. So we can see in the different pathway from enzyme, from medicine, from food and different disease can increase uric acid level in our system. So what? Now we have to see what is the benefit of this increased uric acid level. If uric acid level in case of male 7 mg, in case of female 6 mg, what happened? First thing, this uric acid, high uric acid create a typical crystal, monocrystal urate crystal, which deposit basically in the joint, subcutaneous tissue, bones, and create a hallmark of gout, especially swelling, redness and pain. This crystal may deposit in the kidney and create renal stone. Also uric acid damage our cardiovascular system and kidney. In kidney, it may create hyperglomerular hypertrophy and different type of the chronic renal disease. So we can see the uric acid is a such a thing with the high increase level. Apart from arthritis, gout, it may damage kidney and cardiovascular system too. With the help of synovial fluid analysis and serum uric acid, we can confirm the presence of or higher level of uric acid. Now we have to know what are the common pathways by means of which we can control the uric acid. First thing, to control weight. Second, morning walk. Third, you should have to take plenty of water, more than 3 liters. Avoid subjects which are very much enriched of purine, that is dal, dana shasya, meat, we should avoid. Also avoid alcohol and sweet beverages. So we are seeing with the critical pathway purine to uric acid, different process by means of which uric acid can increase. We see the bad effect. We see the management. Now main chapter, being a homeopath, what are the scope? Is homeopathy medicine can control uric acid or gout or arthritis? In this matter, first of all, I can explain some cases. One teacher, name is Kobin Chakraborty, aged 52 years, medium weight, having warts in the neck region, suffering from arthritis, especially right side, one-sided, ankle, knee, elbow, and wrist joint, suffering from 2 years, taking so many allopathy and homeopathy medicine, having no result. Apart from joint pain, teacher suffered from low back pain and moderate enlargement of the prostate and burning sore, especially the shama. This joint pain having no such moderity, having a typical burning pain. In his past history, having cold susceptibility and vitiligo in both legs when he was at the class 8. Head correlation, he was heart patient. In the mental realm, having a very fantastic mental picture. Very sensitive in any sound, nature lover, irritable nature, lacrimal mood, even very good anticipating nature, hurried and worried, very much neck in the share market. This patient in the family history having a diabetic, cardiac problem and hypertension. In generalities, desire for sweet and salt and non-veg, aversion milk, having great thirst for water, in sweat, moderate sweat and having odor, during having water, frequent 2 to 3 times at night, stool constipated, sleep dreamful, snoring, and especially prefer like on right side. In his sexual life, is the polysexual tendency and enjoy sex. So my little friends, my juniors, I want to share with the totality and surface muscle, prescribed metadram within the few months, miracle done. So I want to share in homeopathy having a great opportunity for uric acid if we can prescribe on the basis of the totality and concentrating the surface muscle, we can see miracle in uric acid, polyarthritis and gout. As much as it is a seminar, definitely, before finishing my lecture, I want to give some tips. Those drugs which are very, very enriched in uric acid, first, I mentioned the name of benzoic acid. Benzoic acid, psychotic drug, shifting pain, pain aggravation at night, offensive urine. Another drug is colchicum, where the gastric complaint is related. Also colchicum, aggravation at night, shifting pain, and aggravation from touch. Small joint affected, colophyllum. Colophyllum also very rich uric acid. Another small drug having very rich uric acid, that is aminophosh. And aminophosh affecting in the small joint too. Another great important drug in uric acid, especially for the chronic uric acid problem and gout, that is the mycopodium. Aggravation at night, aggravation at rest. One foot hot, another cold, profuse sweat in the soles. Lithium curve,
Modern set of patient, arthritis problem, uric acid having a profound range, lactic acid, diabetic, gout and uric acid is a very important drug. In case of idioma, especially in the left side, affected zone is gandoicolis and thumb. Also there is a few mother tincture like sarsaparilla, artica urens and periara viva having a great range. So my friends, I want to say, in case of the homeopathy, without seeing the allopathy drug, we can easily control the uric acid and different type of gout and arthritis with the help of homeopathy medicine. Apart from empirical drug, we have to choose the drug with the help of totality of the symptom and considering the surface muscle. Long live Harriman, long live homeopathy, yourself homeopathically. At last I convey my great regards to this platform of Homai in the eve of New Year. Thank you.